systematically the focal lesions or masses that we come across in any organ. Now see if, again, that it moves with the kidney. Let's not see the end. Now what I have done is I have decreased the gain. It is 2.8 with decreased gain. I can see the borders of the cyst rather more clearly. Now let's see what ECMO says us. Gives us next. Okay, this is visible parenchyma. Okay, do it again. I'm going to do it again. Next, you can take the liver parenchyma, and you can see that the this is the histogram.